Okay, got the bird here. Where's her towel, honey? I think it's in the living room. Okay, straight to bed now.
I need to get the present out. Nothing.
Caitlin, get to bed. You shouldn't be playing with your bird seed.
Well, it cracked. Right here, and I was trying to hold it up.
Okay, come on, get to bed now.
But I have seeds still.
Well, you're going to have to clean it tomorrow. This is where Greg works. And it's owned by a guy from. Okay, let's drive up to the house. Safeway, who is a meat manager. And this is his unfinished, humongously big home. But this is where we work. We'll show you the inside. See, it has special corrals. They hold the beef here and they kill them. Anything, actually. Beef, sheep, elks, everything. Hold them and show us around.
There's our beef.
Arby?
That's our side. What's the name?
This is... Greg's already done Harvey's side. Okay. Side. Nice baby. Nice setup.
188 pounds.
188 pounds, Nina. Where's the wind buffer thing?
Why is it getting noisy?
No, I just noticed it yesterday. Okay, it's on. It's normal. I just noticed it yesterday. It wasn't picking up sound very good. Okay, is this the one we're cutting today?
No. I don't think so. Well, maybe it is. It's a small one.
Hicks. It says Hicks. You better phone me.
Standard first. Oh, that's probably it.
Your workstation? And this is where Greg works, and he's getting a new saw because this one's always slipping out on us. And this is the picture I stare at all day long. It's actually a very clean shop and has everything you need here. Big sink and a bathroom and in the supply room, show you outside. And it's a yucky day in the neighborhood. One thing we don't get is the standing water, thank God. Being on a slope like that. Big saw to cut them in half. I turned it off in the corner, maybe that's why. You use that saw?
Me? No, that's the big one.
That's the big one.
That's a buck on right in half. That's good, yeah.
And it's on a pulley too, so it's not so heavy, huh?
Oh yeah, you don't really weigh it at all.
That's great.
Plug it in, I'm going to turn it on. That's a big chainsaw, that's one.
Yeah. are my birdies. My big blue jays. One thing about his meat cutting, he always is going to be able to get a job with it. Always. It sucks to go on a business call, at least in the bed and breakfast. State of the art. Weigh scale.
That's pretty small already. It's 155.
Well, it didn't have very much fat on it, did it?
No.
This is in ours, though.
155.
This is ours. Well, sort of. This is Harvey's. Ours is still hanging in the cooler. We split it. Just a going a flying here. Knife flying. Just going.
Oh, wait, the barrel. The line quarter.
So you didn't have to do this kind of stuff at Save-On, eh?
Well, not breaking it, no.
So is this considered breaking it still?
Yeah, you're breaking it still. This is an easy one because it's mostly rolls.
So you won't find any arrowheads or anything in here?
No, this is beef.
So what's this now? Is where this bridge has come out? We're at the one end. And there's the other side. The road down there. The river. Oh, now you're getting camera shy. Oh. Ooh, it's tricky around here. A lot of water flowing through there.
Ooh, are you ever getting gray?
Don't be staring at my gray hairs. Okay, let's go. Haha, I got ya!
Okay.
Is it open?
Yeah.
Just got off the bus,
you
did
ya? You just need to open, close it and then lock it because I touched it too soon.
Okay, there you go. Roxanne, you want a little ride up the ways? We'll give you a little ride.
Hi, I am
Emily
Elizabeth. And this is my Clifford. My big red dog. One.
Yesterday,
my friend,
Martha
said, I got my dog from a fancy pet store with
help her out, Katie. I got my dog from a fancy pet store.
Where did you get yours? So I told her where I got Clifford.
Very good reading. Nikki finally got the hang of it this week, didn't you, Nikki?
Yep. Just 2 days I practiced on it, but I'm practicing on it 4 days this time.
Ah, wow, that's...
Because I'm going to my teacher's class when I have to read it to the kids.
Okay, well, let's keep reading.
When I was little, I... lived in the city.
I didn't
had a dog.
No.
One day, the man
down
the hall called us. He wanted me. Oh, his dog had puppies. He wanted me to have one dog.
Good girl. So you think you're ready to read this to your class?
I asked my teacher, I know how to read Clifford, and she said, that's wonderful, and I promised her I would read it right to here.
Good. Okay. Well, you keep practicing, and tomorrow you have what at school?
Ice skating.
Okay, so you're going to get all your ice skating stuff ready after this?
Yeah.
Okay.
I need to dress to warm with warm gloves, and I already have warm socks.
Okay.
And I had warm pants and warm t-shirts, and I need to have gloves, that's it.
Okay, so we'll let you finish reading, and then maybe we'll film ice skating tomorrow. How about that?
Can I read to Bridget here?
Yes, but I won't film it.
Get in the way of it.
look at this right here. Megan, the little terror. How's it going, Megan? How's it going?
I'm taking it. Lunch kidding, Daddy, before 6 p.m.
What do you think?
I know.
She can see your shoulder. She can see half of your boobies.
That's right.
You're private.
Mickey, you got cute privates. Let's see them.
You mother split your boobies.
Don't be silly. All right, you two.
E.T. Phone home. E.T. Phone home. E.T. Phone home.
I can't see some bubbles.
No, I can't see if there's bubbles. What are you doing down here? Why down here?
Why?
Yeah. I think they're okay. My little blue jays. Oh, you know what they've gone and done? They've knocked their suet out. Oh, they're fighting over it. Yeah, they sure like suet. Doesn't look real pretty when it's hanging like that, but keeps my blue jays around. Well, we're down 2 blue jays. We've only got 10 this year. Last year we had 12. Or I should say last winter. Last February we had 12. She's so happy with herself, too. Yeah, she doesn't know whether she should bark or if the coast is clear. She's a real bum. She's sound asleep and all the birds are eating around her and she doesn't even care.
What?
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. Hi, everybody. Merry Christmas. This is a very spur of the moment thing, as you can see. But we just got Kip's letter, so I'm going to read it and give you my instant reaction. I know where the tape is. Tape, yeah. Okay, we'll expect one. We're going to send you this one. We're just making lots of copies of it. We sent it to Lorraine. Nikki's feeling great. Thank you. B&B's finally got people out. Yeah, Greg's meat cutting. He tried to shoot a deer in our front yard and missed. Well, he hit him, but it ran. Okay, moose in her yard. Minus 45. Terrible. Glad we're here. our pipes have been freezing and it hasn't been that cold. Okay, going to make it to Lorraine's. Well, we'll see if we can meet you. I'm very proud of Rick, yeah, and Kelly did a good job there, raised them real good, and good kids, and doing real good.
Got a picture.
Yeah, we got a nice picture of them. I stuck it back in here so I wouldn't lose it. And I'm glad to see you're doing better. And if you need any ideas for your country store, we'll try to send some ideas to you. And I'm glad to hear that you're doing okay. You didn't write about Glenn, though. How's Glenn doing?
She said Glenn. She said Glenn's working over the holidays.
Oh, well, I didn't read that.
Nice. He's working, poor guy.
Okay, Soloft agrees with her. I'm glad to hear that. And anyway, we hope you have a very Merry Christmas. And next time you see me, I'll have these curlers out of my hair.
Yeah, what happened to your head?
We love you, and take care, everybody. And I'll brush my hair so you can get the final look. Because, you know, it's getting really long. If you look at my hair, it's pretty long.
Wow. Look at that.
Yeah. So anyway, I'll get my makeup on. And I have to get ready for work now so you can turn that off.
Bye-bye.
And we love you. Merry Christmas, everybody. And Mom and Grandma and Oma and everybody. Auntie and uncles and whoever. Whoever sees it. And turn off now.
Oh. Hey, hello.
Right, so I'm eating.
This is Sharon. And Jadis, this is Jadis here, blood, what doing the hair. This is Sharon, she's always eating, every day I come in. I'm mailing a letter off to my family. Nikki, what are you doing? She's making a pizza. And I hear Caitlin. What have you got, young lady? What did you get?
I got Baywatch Barbie.
Baywatch Barbie? Let's see. Let's see. She don't look too excited about it.
Yeah, I'm embarrassed.
You're embarrassed? Why? Pretty lucky girl. Look at that.
I'm like... She got her own jacket. You see how she got her own jacket and her whistle? And that
and crispy. Yeah, she's got lots of little things. I have to go check out your sister's pizza making.
Okay.
Oh, Nikki, is the pizza ready to go into the oven?
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. Tell us how you did this.
Well, I first spread the dough around and I mixed it with 3 cups of water. And then I mixed it and then I squashed it with my fingers and then I rolled it with the rolling pin and then I picked up the sauce and I spit it in the bowl and then I add 2 cups of water and I poured it in and I stirred it around and then I spread it on. And then I put some cheese on and the cheese topping was nice and I used the dice still. And then I cut some cheese up.
Okay, very carefully, let's put it in the oven. In your little easy bake oven.
Pull from the middle one, the top.
Yeah, you gotta pull your door down and watch yourself because it will be hot. Don't touch the metal.
Just like that. Slide it in there. Perfect.
Okay, cool. Don't touch the metal. Don't touch
Close
touch
the
plastic. Yeah, that's it. Okay.
How long we cook it for?
Well, it takes 20 minutes.
How much is 20?
20. So you push 20 and Mommy will set this one over here.
Two?
Press the 2 and a 0.
And the 0 at the bottom one.
The O. The O. Yeah.
Way at the bottom. Big
okay,
one. That's
and,
it.
And
good.
You can put your switch up in 20 minutes, okay?
Is that 20?
Yep. That's for very hot. That's what you need for pizza. It's very hot. Okay, and if you wait now for 20 minutes, you can eat your own pizza. What do you think of that?
I want to save it for Daddy and Katie.
Oh,
and the cake is for you and me.
Okay, so we're going to make a cake now while our pizza's cooking?
Yep. And then we're going to clean it up the mess.
Yeah, I hope so. Girl here, Nikki, you're right in front. Oh yeah, Barbie apparel. And I think Nick Caitlin really wanted this because of the dolphin, didn't you?
Yeah.
It's got hair as well. Got hair as well.
Yeah. Can you do it under this water?
Well, if I do that, I'll reckon maybe.
Under.
Well, I'm glad you like it.
This really makes your flow that thing, Mama.
Mm-hmm. Well, today's only Christmas Eve, so you haven't opened Grandma's yet. Bless you. Cover your mouth next time, Nikita. Yeah, you didn't even try to cover your mouth, you little brat.
Come on, Mom. Let's wait for the bar.
Oh, you got lots of time before your pizza's done. Yeah, you like it, Katie?
Mm-hmm.
Let me see your happy, smiling face then. Look in the mirror. That doesn't look like you're happy. Well, you can still open Grandma's tomorrow on Christmas Day. What do you think of that?
Yeah.
Okay.
The jerky, Bob.
Not anything that interesting.
Well, what are you doing? It's cooking geese and duck.
Duck jerky. Duck and goose jerky.
Duck and goose jerky.
Nothing like it.
Okay.
You're going to eat some, right?
No.
It's good stuff.
Mm.
We'll smoke it, load it up in the smoker, and make the marinade right now, and it'll be all set.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Pizza's done.
Pizza's done? Did you make this?
Yep.
All by yourself?
Yep.
Wow, you're pretty clever. Let's see what you got here. Oh, you got the big oven mitt so you don't burn yourself, huh? Wow. That's a tight oven, eh?
Oh, it's okay,
hey. Ah, good.
So
show me your pizza. Is it hot?
Well, it is. I better put my gloves on again.
Okay.
Well, better take it out with the cloth.
Wow, I got a good close-up of your pizza. And you made this?
Yep.
Incredible. How did you learn how to make all this stuff?
Well, I...
Did you have some help from Mama?
Sort of. My mother said the reading and I did all the work to it.
You did all the work?
Yeah, to it.
She showed you the ingredients to use?
Yeah.
Oh, right on.
Who gets your first pizza?
Daddy and Katie and Mama and me.
Should we cut it in four pieces?
That's
sure.
A great idea.
Whoa.
Okay, get the 12-inch steak knife and cut it.
Okay, where's that
Don't
little
film
knife?
Me.
Well, come on now. You got, we have to be filmed here too. What are you doing?
Get out of here.
You got an itch?
Yes! Good, Bob! Erase that! Greg, I mean it. Erase that.
Well, what day is it today?
This is my hour. I checked it.
Christmas morning?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Opening a present. It says Nikki. To Nikki.
Is that right?
Hey, another wrapping! See? Another!
Oh, boy.
It's a trick present.
Caitlin, another wrapping.
I know.
Katie, what day is today?
Christmas.
Christmas Day?
Yes.
And it's your first time Christmas in your new house?
Yeah.
And what have you got?
Oh, not my second. Oh, yeah.
First Christmas, yeah.
Yeah.
What's happened?
It
what's
says, happen? This one says, to Katie love Grandma and Grandpa.
Oh, boy. That's great.
Let's see.
What is it next?
A Barbie.
Let's see. Oh, that was quick.
We got this guy already.
Oh, another one, though. That's good. More M&M's, huh? You like M&M's?
And
yeah. Wow.
Dad, look at it. See?
Yeah, I seen that one.
Oh, I shouldn't scare people.
Yeah, you should move your bird. Ah, that's a girl.
They're all nice ones.
Where'd you get those from?
You have to read the get the card, find the card.
Oh, Mom, this is
cool,
yours.
Cool shoes. Oh, it's really close. Hold it really still.
Grandma. Grandpa, Auntie Janice, and Amber. Oh, they're beautiful.
Very good. Okay, I got it too.
You really needed some new runners too.
Those are nice looking runners.
This one, Mom.
How'd you know that?
To Katie. Love. What is it?
To who?
To Katie, love. I forgot.
she said it's short.
Caitlin, look at my new runners.
Mom, we could save this box.
Great grandma. Great grandma. Kiss, kiss, hug, hug.
Mom, it says a thing what you can do to your Barbie clothes. Cut open in the back and see?
Yeah, that's a good idea.
That's okay. Wow, what's in that one, Katie?
This one's for our great grandma.
Let's have a look at it.
Clothes, looks like.
Where's my dad? Big present.
I don't know what it says.
Caitlin. Here's all the wrapping. If you want to put your cousin, put the wrapping here.
Yeah, but it might get in the way.
Nikki.
Oops, you're up the table.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
Good.
I'm gonna get it.
Another shoe thing, right?
Can you get into it, hun?
Yes, yeah,
I didn't think so. Maybe a cake or something.
I don't know.
What do you think it is?
This is? It's close.
Hey, it's a baby pillow. Right. New pajamas!
Hey, oh, fancy.
Beautiful.
I can't.
A sleepy baby.
And Barbie.
Sleepy Barbie.
Oh, boy. Boy, you got, look at all the toys. Look at those nice clothes.
And another pair.
Beautiful, Caitlin. What do you say to Grandma and Grandpa?
Thank you.
Great-grandma.
Great-grandma.
Oh, my. Oh, they're so nice. You girls really could use the next
book. I know what you're going to get.
Clothes.